Triple H looks to be in great shape.
Yeah, you must have seen his training sessions on WWE.com. There's nobody more focused in the gym than Triple H. DDT'd right on his face.
DX chop.
What's he gonna find? Let me remind everybody, there are no countouts. These competitors can stay out here as long as they like.
Oh! And he gets back in the ring.
The WWE Universe, and the rest of the world for that matter, has witnessed Triple H at various points in his career. Whether he was being cheered or swimming in a sea of booze at the mere sight of him, this is a figure who had prided himself in being the absolute best in the business. And they know it. Reversal.
Triple H just teed off.
Well, he was able to reverse and get out of that.
Oh, man, what impact from that suplex.
And here's Triple H.
And there's the reversal.
Just take a moment and look at this crowd,
right?
They know that when the game comes out, it's important and something memorable is going to happen. If it weren't important, he wouldn't be there. It's that simple.
And you can tell by the state of this crowd. I think it's safe to say everyone here is awaiting Triple H's next move. Heck, that includes us too. This is just awesome.
Triple H going up high.
Whoa, whoa!
Look out!
And the game hits the spine buster.
Undertaker with a reversal.
Well, it looks like I'm not the only one who didn't see that one coming.
A challenge that will go down in history as one of The Undertaker's most fierce is Brock Lesnar.
Oh, man.
The two became embroiled in a battle that began over the WWE Championship, but with each punch, kick, and hold, it became more and more personal.
And it's the
he does it again.
The damage has definitely been done.
Now it may just be a matter of time.
It's still not through. Look out. Oh,
Triple H setting up. Vintage Triple H.
Again, this is no disqualification.
That's right. If he finds an object under that ring, it's just as legal as a headlock.
That was an insane move.
Tremendous action in this match.
He was one step ahead on that one. And he dodges that one.
Undertaker is so destructive.
Stuck on the barricade. And King, that was a jaw-shattering shot.
Yes, it was. But this is mauling. Can we get an official over there? That's it. He's done.
To win here tonight.
narrowly avoids the attack there.
Oh, look at this. He's hurt. He's hurt bad. Knocked down. What a shot. He's got a nasty-looking object in his hands. How much more? How much more are you willing to pay to win this match? This is unreal.
Taker got out of that one.
Has changed. Good Lord, he's just hell-bent on maiming his opponent.
Taker reverses it.
Oh, Triple H cannot be enjoying this.
Destroyed that barricade. This is unbelievable.
Hey, easy with that.
Oh, geez, that's some serious pain. Is that a guitar?
He needs to dig way down deep if he wants to keep going now.
Exploded. Hey, he's going for it.
Spine buster. The game could be moments away from ending this.
Well, I think he wants to put him through that table.
Whoa. He does it again.
No, not again. Oh, Cole, look at that. Now that's how you hurt an opponent.
Oh, and a terrific reversal. Triple H.
Two.
Triple H knows how to polish off an opponent.
And it's The Undertaker able to break free. No, not again. Oh, it may be time.
Oh, my, the last ride.
Shot.
Triple H looking to finish. What a move!